up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that maybe he's drunk because he makes a living from writing rats. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back,
dropped
Megadeth, took him to church. I like the
bitch,
man. Ryu had the stupidest person.
Tequila's moment. Eat the door, motherfucker. Tequila spice, hot nights, feeling right. Sipping on Jose Cuervo. Down in Tijuana, Mexico. Thinking of the big score the night before. Met the connect, who was impressively dressed in high fabrics with troops like Babe Ruth.
Keep your shit in order.